Hi there, welcome to Moonlight Massage Centre. Do you have an appointment? Great stuff. Let me just check you in. Could I start by taking your first name, please? Fantastic. And your last name, please? Great. Let me just get our system to look you up. Perfect. So I found you on our system. And I can see here that you're booked in for a pumpkin spice full body massage. Is that correct? Fantastic. So my name's Marina and I'll be your massage therapist today. I'll start just going through some health forms so that I can give you the best massage today. Would you like some water or tea before we start? So we do have some seasonal teas at the moment. If that could be of interest to you. So we have, first of all, spice pumpkin pie tea, gingerbread chai, rose and cardamom chai. Great, so I'll get that for you. And just to let you know that the restroom is down this hall on the left if you need it. Okay, perfect. So we're now going to fill in this health consultation form just to make sure I have all the right information about you and anything about that I should know about, or any allergies or anything like that. But can I just start by just making sure I've got all the right contact details for you? Yeah. So can I just get your mobile number? I don't think we have that on the system. And do you have a different number for your house phone, perhaps? A few people have this now, so just wondering if you do. You do? Okay, great. So if I could take that down as well, please. Fantastic. And then could I take your postcode, please? Fantastic. And what's your first line of address? And could I take your email address, please? And then could I have your date of birth, please? Fantastic. And what is your occupation, if you don't mind me asking? Okay. Would you say that's kind of, more of a desk job, so you spend a lot of time sitting down? Yeah, okay. That helps to know that. I'm conducting the treatment. And then, I guess one of the most important things is an emergency contact in case anything were to happen to you. Not that it would, we would just like to err on the side of caution. So, is there an emergency contact I can take down? Yeah, could you give me their name and their relation to you? So much. So that's all the contact details I needed for now. Now, can I find out a little bit about any health conditions you might have? So the things I'm sort of looking at would be high or low blood pressure, surgery in the last 6 months, eczema, psoriasis, any fungal infections you might have, any heart conditions, allergies as well, if you've got sensitive skin, diabetes, anything like that. Just note that down. Yeah? Okay. Perfect, thank you. I just think it's really important that I have all that information so I can modify any products I'm going to be using and make sure that I conduct the massage in the best way that is tailored to you. And then in terms of your lifestyle, are you taking any medication? And if so, can you give me a few details? Sure. And do you exercise regularly? Okay. And do you have a history of any family illnesses? And do you smoke? And is your sleep ever disturbed? Do you have any issues falling asleep? Or any insomnia or anything like that? Thank you very much. And then I just want to look a bit more into your skin story. So what would you say that is your skin type? So would you say it's normal, combination normal to oily, oily, or combination normal to dry, or just dry? Okay, thank you. And then, do you have any skin concerns or conditions? So for example, would you say you have sensitive skin, dry or dehydrated skin, mature skin, lines and wrinkles, or sun damaged skin and pigmentation, or dark circles or puffiness? Any of those? Okay. Thank you very much. And which skin brands do you currently use? So the products that we use at the spa here are all created in-house, so they might be different, but I'll see if there's any kind of similar products I can use. And which of the following skincare products do you regularly use? So do you use cleanser, toner, serum, eye cream, day cream, night cream, face oil, exfoliant, or face mask? Mm-hmm. And then, do you use any other products? And have you recently undergone any intensive facial treatments such as dermabrasion, laser, a chemical peel, or any other? And have you ever used Accutane or Retin-A? Okay. And have you recently had any cosmetic enhancements such as Botox, fillers, or anything else? And if so, could you please specify? Tightness in any areas of your body right now? Okay. Sure. Okay. So I think that's all the information that I need to be able to conduct your massage to the best of my abilities and to your requirements. Also, during the massage, do let me know if you feel cold or too warm, and I'm going to adjust the temperature, no worries, just shout. Okay, so we're all ready to get started. So the massage will take place on the table, so you can just remove all your clothes and place yourself underneath the sheets, and you can put your clothes purse and wallet or anything else you want just on this chair here. I'm going to pop out just for 5 minutes to get all the products ready, and then I'm going to knock at them on the door, and please let me know if you're ready for me to come in or you need a bit more time. Okay, so I'll see you just in a moment. I'm back. Is it okay for me to come in? Fantastic. So I'm just going to start with preparation of the skin for our massage today. So before we start with everything, we're going to start just by softening the skin. And we'll do this with some water I've prepared. So it's sort of warm water where I've added a few drops of calming CBD oil to really help create a soothing atmosphere. So I'm just gonna pop this towel into the water and just do this across your back. So kind of rub it across your back just so we can prepare it, because the next part of the treatment today will include a body scrub. Okay, and let me know how hot the water feels. If it's too hot, let me know. But I can feel it now, it seems okay. There shouldn't be a problem. Okay. So now I'm going to start by applying body scrub. So the scrub that I've chosen for our treatment today is a polishing scrub of sugar infused with cranberry and pomegranate. So just to give you an overview of the key ingredients, the cranberry is really good because it's high in vitamins and antioxidants, which helps reduce the appearance of any wrinkles, any aging. The pomegranate is also high in antioxidants and it helps protect and balance skin. And it's got natural sugarcane crystals which contain natural alpha hydroxy acid that is going to help with exfoliating. It's also got some green tea in it. So this is high in antioxidants and vitamins for youthful looking skin. Then you've got butcher's broom in here as well, which helps skin appear firmer. And you've got beautiful sweet almond, and this softens and relieves the appearance of skin. So really great ingredients here. So I'm just going to grab some now. And what I'm doing now is just going to start by massaging the top of your feet. And I'm just using small circular motions. Now I'm just going to go in between your toes. Does that feel okay? Fantastic. So just gently going in circular motions. If anything feels uncomfortable, just let me know. It's quite a soothing treatment, I think. I'm just going to work the exfoliating scrub into your leg. And then go up to your hips if that's okay. Yeah? Fantastic. Now I'm just moving up your back. I know you said you had quite a lot of tension in the sort of shoulder area, so I'll apply a little bit more pressure there. And again, I'm just using clockwise circular motions. Okay. Now to complement this exfoliating sort of effect that the scrub has provided, I'm going to use a body brush and just to rub it in a little bit further. So this is going to slough off dead skin cells. The skin surface, and it's also going to stimulate lymph circulation to help the body's natural detoxifying process. and just gradually ease it in. Gentle circular strokes. How does that feel? Yeah? If it's ever anything uncomfortable, just let me know. You don't need to be shy. I'm here to provide you with the best treatment possible. So I'm now going to apply a body mask, and for the treatment I have chosen today a pumpkin cream body mask, and this is going to help melt away the sugar from the scrub, and it's got a lot of benefits for you. So it's infused with antioxidant nutrients and will provide a rich hydration deep into the skin for soft and smooth. So we're now ready for the massage part of this treatment. So I'm going to be using a stimulating cinnamon paprika moisturiser. So both these ingredients, paprika and cinnamon, really are invigorating and revitalising. This moisturiser also has a biocomplex, which is essentially a booster of antioxidants to reduce the appearance of wrinkles and improve the appearance of skin. And you've also got a bit of carrot in there, so that's going to revitalize the skin as well. And so I'm just going to apply now. I'll use the same pressure as what you said you prefer, but just let me know if you want me to change that. And when I apply it, it might feel a bit tingly, but it shouldn't be painful or anything like that. Okay, I'll get started. So that concludes your treatment. How are you feeling? I'm so glad the tension in your back has diminished. That's really good. Now, take as long as you need to get up, and I'll be waiting in the reception if you'd like to ask me to book you a taxi. That's absolutely fine, just let me know. And I hope to see you very soon. Okay. care. Bye bye.